In this lesson, we're going to set up the tax rates. So you want to click on New, and then you want to put in the tax rate name here. So I'm just going to put in U.S. taxes. And then this is where you want to put in the percent. So what percent do you want to charge for taxes? This is going to apply on the front end when someone makes a purchase. So when someone makes a purchase and they fall within this the tax zone that you're setting, they are going to be automatically charged whatever number you put here. So let's say that I want to charge 3% or 5%. I'm going to put 5%. This is going to apply to everyone that's shopping from the United States. This happens because we said this in a previous lesson, the zone name. So everyone that's shopping from the United States, they're going to be charged an additional 5%. Anyone that shops outside of the United States will not charge an additional percentage because that has not been set up yet. So based on where you live, if you want to set this up to charge taxes and shipping, then this is where you have to do that. So this is the tax percent. Once you put that amount and you've designated the zone name here, and by the way, you can create multiple zone names. So if you want to charge a certain fee for users in the United States or for Europe, for the Middle East, you can certainly do that. And once you're done, you click on Save and Close.